Hi friends, good morning. How are you? I'm fine. How is your exam? Is there any difficulty which question you not understand or any problem while solving? I have tried to give the easy one, but maybe some difficulty you occurred. So please, if you have any difficulty, please give the feedback. I always am requesting all parents and students also to please give any feedback in the app or in the WhatsApp group. If you have any difficulty or if you not understand whatever the points I am teaching, so shall I improve or shall I continue? Please give any type of feedback, positive, negative, that is different. Okay, so the middle one, the lesson 14, we are taking at the last because that unit is related to money, and that one we need some coins and rupees, notes. So that one is impossible to bring now. So we move towards the next lesson, lesson 14, 15, sorry, that is length. So what do you mean by length? Length means what? Length of the See, this is a marker. What is the length of this marker? If I am going to ask you, it is hardly impossible. We can say that it is maybe 8 centimeter or 10 centimeter. Means exactly we cannot give the answer. What is length? Length means it is nothing but it is a distance covered by any living thing, non-living thing, whatever it is. And if I am walking this much distance, what is the length I have walked from this board to this cupboard? The board is the cover that can handle the bandaga. Yes, the heji haki. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much length? What is the distance covered by me from board to cupboard? What is the length of this cupboard? This is, we can't imagine. We can't give the rough answer. That's why we have to calculate or we have to use some method to measure. Measure what we do. Yesterday, if I am going to ask what is the length of this marker, we cannot give the answer. Means roughly we can give. Maybe it is 10, maybe 9, maybe 11, whatever it is. If the length I am asking of this pen, we can't judge what is the length of the board. Impossible to tell. For then how to calculate? We have to use the scale or the ruler to measure the length of anything. Anything that is board, door, marker, pen, or this area of the cupboard. Anything we can measure, any length. That's why here I am from Jamkhandi and I am teaching you the lesson in the Budho. So how much distance of I am covering daily from Jamkhandi to Budho, that is nearly 20 kilometers. It is nothing but it is a length I am covering, or the distance I am covering from Jamkhandi to Budho daily. 20 kilometers plus 20 kilometers, 40 kilometers. So everything that is we are going to measure, that should be in the, it has some units, meter, kilometer. If I am going to shopping, if I ask the 1 kg oil, so all get stuff like, oh, yeh kuch hai, 1 kg hemp butter oil, impossible. You are yehnu kurtiyo, you are mad. Why it is like that? 1 kg oil na beda kodu, 1 kg milk kuda na heda kodu, ila na 1 liter godi kodu na heda kodu. Even na thakir hodha la, you are started laughing, no? Why is that? Why it is like that? Because to measure the liquids, we have a measurement in liters. Means oil, milk, water, they all are measured in liters. measure everything, we have units, standard units. So length can be measured in meters, and the distance is covered in measured in the kilometers. Length is small. Length is small, the distance small. Is that? So it is having the bigger unit, that is kilometer, and the length is a small distance we have covered. That should be measured. That can be measured easily. Jumper in the mudal thanka on scale to madalo. Scale to madko to parthe measurement piece, that is impossible. If I told to measure the length of this class, it is easy. Within 5 minutes you can measure. So a small distance or the small areas can be measured in the length. Length is measured in the meters. So we are going to start our lesson 15 as a length. So here there is a two concepts. This is book and this is marker. Which one is long and which one is short? Book is longer than the marker. Long means big in length and short means small in length. Comparison. There is a comparison between the book and the marker. Which one is long in length? Book. And which one is short in length? That is marker. So there are two concepts are there. Long and short means uddu, giddu, like this. I am a long, not a long. I am a tallest person than you. Nim kitlanu nanu yene dini? Yattara yedini, hechira nana height hechira. So I am taller than you. Nim kitlanu yedini? Hech taller yedini, hech yattara yedini. Like that, some basic concepts we have. Observe these pencils. The pink pencil is long, the blue pencil is short. Long, long, short, like this. Second picture, the two brushes they have shown, two brush. One is long, the yellow one is long, and the red one is short. The two ponies of the two plates of the girls, one girl's plates are long and one girl's plates are short. So take the long ones and the short ones. You can easily do this one, no? Is it? Shall we check it? See here, they have shown first scale. Two scales they have shown here. One is like this and one is like this. That is so here two examples of the same. A long scale is there and a short scale is there. So like this we can move each one. The second toothpaste. We have to carry like this. The toothpaste we have, the first one and the second one. Maybe it is Colgate, or this one we can say is it Dabur. So which one is bigger or longer than Colgate toothpaste or Dabur? Mastic is there. The second. This one is longer than the this one. Like that, in the second picture, bring the short one. In the first exercise, we have marked the long one. In the second exercise, you have to ring the circle, the short one. So, remember the picture, number the pictures 1, 2, 3, 4 from shortest to longest. Which one is very short? Which one is very long? We have to give the numbers. Page number 171. This is from 170. Like, you can check it. Number the pictures 1, 3, 4. There are 4 pictures. Fish.
We know our height. Nam height ko kurtide idu height no measure maadabodu.
Yes. What to do then? Take one thread. One dara thoi. Myali in the talag bhi lehdu. Talag tachcha lehdu. A dara thoi on talag bhi. Ashtu dara cut mad bhi lehdu. Scale to one to dara ishtu no. Finish. Very easy. So, but there is no accuracy. Accurate irang ilans. Because, if I told to measure the length to 2-3 boys, A, B, C. Suppose 3 students are there in the class. Class ne moor jana hai there. A, B, C. Now, dhara kutti no re. Dhara kutti hai ni, measure the length of this book. I book in do, length yashtadani, scale to one to no. Somebody will, maybe it is a 25 or 26 centimeter. A will tell that this is 25 centimeter. B told, no, no, it is 26. C will tell, no, it is 31. C, book is same. Book one day, all the scale is same. But the answers are different. What it is, why it is like that? ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರದು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆನೆ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಒಬ್ಬರದು 26, ಒಬ್ಬರದು 25, ಒಬ್ಬರದು 31. ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಎರರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಅಕ್ಯುರಸಿ. ಅಕ್ಯುರಸಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದಂತ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಮೇಜರಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಇಯರ್. ಒಬ್ಬರು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಬ್ಬರು ಅದರ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟರು ಅದರದ ಲೆಂತ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಎರರ್ಸ್. ಮನುಷ್ಯ ಮಾಡಿದಂತ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತದ, ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸರಿನೇ ಇದಾವೆ, 26, 27, 28, 1.22 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್, ನಾಟ್ ಎರರ್. ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದಂತ ತಪ್ಪು ಅಕ್ಯುರಸಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್. ಸೊ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಎರರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕೌಂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ why measuring the length. So we can see here the two examples, coconut tree and another tree. What is? I am tall. We can see that the coconut tree is very tall than all the trees. And the mango tree, I am short than the mango tree. Than the coconut tree kitna na short idini, nim kitna na short idina kila. Comparison is going on between ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ ಟ್ರೀ ಅಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಂಗೋ ಟ್ರೀ. ಎರಡರೊಳಗ ಕಂಪ್ಯಾರಿಸನ್ ಅದ. ಎರಡರೊಳಗದ್ರ ಒಂದ್ ಎತ್ತರ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಒಂದ್ ಗಿಡ ಇರಬೇಕು. ನಾಲ್ಕು ಐದು ತಗೊಳದ್ರೊಳಗ ಎತ್ತರ ಯಾವ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹಾರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡಿಯರ್. ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟಾಲ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟಾಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಡಾಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್. ಸಣ್ಣ ಹಾರ್ಸ್ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟಾಲ್ ದನ್ ಯು. This the comparison is between horse and the deer. Third one, that is a candle. The full big candle and the small used candle. This candle is telling, I am tall, than you are short. Yes, I am taller than you. Nithnaam yathridini. Yallaga yathridinandilla. Comparison is between only two. That is two candles, short candle and tall candle. Next, take the tall one. This is a ladder. Nichchungide. You have to take the correct one. Means the taller one. Which one is taller one here? See the pictures? This one is taller, so you have to make a right mark on it. Second, one girl and one boy. Girl is taller or boy is taller? Girl. So you have to make the right mark on the head of the girl. Take the short one. This is the jug and the hen. So which one is short? Duck door is smaller than the hen, smaller than the hen is smaller than the shorter than the duck. So you have to make the right mark on the head of hen. Second one, one small hat and a bungalow. Which one is short one? One small one. That is hat. So tick mark on the head of hat. In the given picture, a figure color the tall one green No doubt you are good at homework. Solve page number 170. 171. Next is 173 in textbook and notebook. Notebook it is not possible because all the pictures are there. Better you do try yourself. If you are able, you can draw. Otherwise, you do in the textbook. And please do the homework and send in the assignment app. Nobody is taking that homework seriously. So better you put your homework in the app and send a message if you have any difficulty in understanding the concepts. So, till that, I will take your leave. We will be